gods will not always be with you.
Witam was w kolejnym odcinku naszej serii Black Rhymes naszego Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Tak, wracamy z Odyssey właśnie. Tak naprawdę to wracamy z Miri do Nexus.
Naxos seems secure.
We have done great things together for its people.
But now, we must look beyond these shores and destroy the cult.
They are everywhere and nowhere. Their followers are without number. Where do we start?
We cut the heads off the beast, one at a time, until they are blind and defenseless.
Sparta.
Sparta?
I still have influence there, and allies. We can rally around our home and cleanse it of their influence as an example to the world.
It will be dangerous. Their hold on Sparta is strong.
Don't you think it's time we returned?
Together.
I have only a few more things to do here.
As soon as you're ready, we'll set sail for Laconia.
I think there's something you should do first.
What?
You need to find your father.
O kurczę. Leindasa?
He's a difficult man to describe. He's many things. But the only way to truly know him is to meet him yourself.
So you won't tell me now?
There are details only he can provide. I hope when you meet him, you understand. You'll find what you need on the island of Thera. I've given your navigator the course. I'll see you in Laconia.
I'll be there.
May Poseidon keep you safe.
Safe journeys. Thera.
Dostałem hełm, ale mój hełm chyba na razie jest lepszy. To jest hełm Minotarma, moi drodzy. Tak, mam tutaj Pegaza, moi drodzy. Dało mi się zakupić to coś. No i mówiłem, że fajnie było mieć Pegaza, żeby można by sobie było polatać. No mamy Pegaza, ale niestety nie można na nim latać. To jest tylko, wiecie, jak on podskoczy, to jak skrzydłami rusza.
Only the best warriors rest here. Heroes.
They aren't many.
But they're heroes of the arena. Those who earned an honorable death. The others are buried in unmarked holes far from here. Nobody remembers them. When your time comes, do you think you'll be worthy of the title hero, Mistheus?
I'd be more than worthy to rest here, if someone proves strong enough to kill me.
I've heard tales of you and your exploits, Mistheus. Impressive, if they're true.
Depends on what you've heard.
I've heard a lot. A warrior adventuring across the land. Sometimes they're half beast or half god, but always an eagle bearer. Tell me, is any of it true?
They're all true. And there's more you don't know about.
Good answer. I don't care if the stories are true. I can see you have it in you. A capacity for greatness. The potential to be a real hero. I am Mayo.
Alexios.
If you want to truly live, Alexios, to become a hero of the arena, and to win riches beyond your wildest dreams, you'll need to fight in my arena.
Sounds interesting.
Good. Take my boat and head up the Pefka coast towards the shipwreck and into the mouth of the valley. There, you'll find the entrance to my arena and Skura, who handles my fighters. If he sees what I see in you, I think he'll have much to be excited about.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here. That must be Skura.
To musi być Skura.
What an entrance. Barnabas told me about the arena. I should give it a go.
O, super arena, czyli jak w Origins była, to tutaj też będzie.
Just when you think she's cornered, she stabs from the side. Velos, the beast of Sparta, devours his enemies. They call him Death. Vasilis, the king of the arena, a Spartan braggart, but with the skills to back it up. Titos, the Rock of Athens, skilled soldier, not to be discounted. Clavios, the king of bandits, he's tricky. Deception is his trade.
No i ten, myślę, że ten hełm naprawdę się nada na arenę, nie? Będzie fajnie wyglądał na arenie. Zapisać się chcę.
Do you hear that? I hear nothing but the ramblings of a sad old man.
Old? Surely you can tell my years from your ears alone?
I've used my eyes as well.
They tell me you could hear the crowds from all the way out here. The thirst never quenched.
Thirst? For what?
Combat in the arena, Mystios. Life and death in their purest forms. Love, hate, glory and ruin. All there for the crowds to devour. My name is Skura.
Alexios, I found a note that mentioned this place, and you. It called for fighters from all over the Greek world.
These walls no longer shake because there are no heroes of the arena left. The crowds don't care about real fighters anymore. They just want blood. But you, Mystios, you could change that. You could make them care. And win riches beyond your wildest dreams, of course, if you were to fight and win.
Perhaps I can make the arena walls shake once again.
Good.
Tell me about the other fighters.
As a new contender, the choice of opponent will be yours. No slaves here. No hapless criminals. Just warriors with a resolve to spill blood for the crowd.
I see.
There are 5 current champions. Each one more bloodthirsty and ruthless than the last. You'll need to defeat each of them if you are to be called hero of the arena.
Tell me more about the arena.
It's been here for decades, but recently it's changed.
As most things do.
True. Fighters today care only about drachmi, not honor. And the crowds now come only to watch one warrior gut another. They're jaded. They want more than just killing. They want cruelty.
My blades and I are ready.
Choose your opponent.
I'll fight this king of the bandits.
To aż mi za bardzo przypomina tu arenę z Origins. Co tu wyszło, kurczę, jest to drugi level. Jestem 10 razy lepszy od niego. What the fuck? Wszyscy polegli, wow. Też moje kurcze zatrute bronie. Skopak załatwiłem. No i dobra, to wszyscy. A jednak nie, ktoś potężniejszy. Tu jest... Jeszcze ten chłop żałości wygląda, co to ma być mistrz areny. Tak żałośnie wszedł na tą arenę, nie? Jeszcze łukiem rozwalić. Kurczę się z... zamaskował dymem, czy co to było? Oh shit. Jak go kurczę załatwię na pełnym HP, patrzcie tylko na to. Dalsze wyzwanie pewnie zaraz. Teraz może z tym zawalczyć, albo tym i z tym aż zostanę królem Aleny, znaczy mistrzem Areny.
Did you not see? I haven't seen a fight from inside the arena in years. But if the crowds are cheering like that, perhaps I have a hero on my hands after all. Of course they cheer for me. Who could resist cheering for a warrior legend in the arena? Maybe the stories I've heard are true.
Skura? Malion?
Ah, Mystias. I knew it as soon as I laid eyes on you. You could be... could be hero of the arena like Skura. If you keep fighting, I foresee a long and profitable career for both of us. Talk to Skura when you're ready to continue. Choose your opponent. I will spear Velos like a wild animal. For those of you about to risk your lives, the crowd salutes you!
War!
To już widzę wyzwanie, nie? Już 29 level będzie. Znaczy mają.
to really work.
Blade, Mistios. The spear. It reminds me of long ago, of the Persians.
This spear has killed many Persians.
As have I, on the battlefield and in the arena.
You fought in the Persian wars?
I did.
What was that like?
Hard. The Persians were a formidable enemy. They had the numbers. They had warriors from atoll conquered lands in their armies. It took a united Greek war to turn them back. Anything less would have been total defeat.
A united Greek world seems like fantasy now.
Agreed. But coming back from the war was harder than the war itself. Maeon and I found daily life afterwards to be difficult. We had been men filled with life and death purpose. We found that again in the arena.
What was the arena like in your time?
It was a place of honor and heroism. I bathed my blade in blood for years. But that was a different time, and I was a different man.
How exactly did you become hero of the arena? What did you do?
I survived.
I have to go.
You've done a warrior's job in the arena. Keep it up.
Thank you.
Get the oars ready! Oracles!
worst to come. Vera, not what I expected. These ruins look old. I wonder who built them and when. What are those towers? Nothing but a tablet. I wonder what it says. So, the light beams are the key. It's locked. I should check the tablet again.
Wiecie, to jest łatwa zagadka, gdzie trzeba wystarczy, żeby tu wszędzie to biegło światło i wszystko. Trudniejsze zagadki się nawet w Uncharted już robiło.
Something's in the way. This looks to be in the right position. Huh.
Icarus wants to help.
To jest słabe, że tutaj trzeba to robić, nie? To nie jest jakieś tam mega skomplikowane, więc no każdy chyba powinien to móc zrobić. To porozwalać, to poprzesuwać i voila, będzie zaraz, nie?
Something's blocking this.
Dobra, to trzeba usunąć.
O. That should work. Now to try the door.
Dobra, no to powiedzmy, no zróbmy jak Alexis mówi. Otwórzmy te drzwi. Znać swojego ojca. Wow. Znaczy, no już mówiła ta matka jego, nie? Żebyśmy je znaleźli. No i co znajdziemy, kurczę? To może to jego ojciec jest jednak jakimś tym? Prekursorem, nie? To było ciekawe.
Why would my father be here?
No jeśli jest prekursorem, to właśnie tutaj może być, nie? Wiecie, ten wysparty, z którego spotkaliśmy, to nie jest ojcem, on jest tym stepfather, nie? Czyli tym ojczymem, nie? Jak to Icarusa nie mogę użyć? Co to za chamstwo jest? Co teraz wychodzimy tak stąd? Czy... Nie, nasza część oczywiście. Tego. Musi być. Tutaj zaraz odnajdziemy odzienie asasyna. No fajnie by było, ale to raczej się nie stanie. To jest mi się kurczę przypomina Assassin's Creed 3. Też tam po takich rzeczach się skakało, pamiętam.
Place. Time to take a dive.
to technologia prekursorów, tych, wiecie, pierwszych ludzi, tej Minerwy, Juno. Tak, tak, to jest to właśnie. Wow. No jakby tego wątku nie było, to wtedy naprawdę mi się zawiódł. Znak Minotaurła. To Juno.
Icarus. Traitor.
Greetings, Alexios. Welcome to Atlantis.
Atlantyda. Wow.
Atlantis? Impossible. I thought it was just a myth.
There are many secrets in this world that are hidden behind myth and legend.
And who are you?
My name is Pythagoras. I'm your father.
Pythagoras? Oh, wow.
That doesn't make any sense. He died decades ago.
Yes. Almost a century, if memory serves. And yet... here I am, standing before you.
And Icarus is...
my oldest and dearest friend. I sent him to watch over you. And now, here you are.
I've traveled a long way to meet my real father. You.
You were not sent here for a family reunion. There are bigger things at stake.
Why was I sent here? What's my role in all of this? I want answers.
There is knowledge in this place. Powerful knowledge. In the wrong hands, its secrets could bring about the downfall of humanity. We cannot allow others to discover this place. We must find a way to seal it from the world forever.
I don't understand any of this. I'm a warrior, not a scholar.
We all have a purpose, Alexios. Yours was to help me protect the secrets of Atlantis.
Why should I help you? You were never there for me.
You endured what you had to in order to be strong enough for what's to come.
I never asked for any of this.
Our destiny's a burden we must shoulder. It is not something we choose.
What would you have me do?
The answers I seek are behind these mechanisms. They are sealed, and the artifacts to open them are missing.
So I need to find the artifacts and return them to Atlantis?
I've collected information that hints at where these artifacts may be located. However, they are incredibly powerful. They corrupt the minds of lesser people and possess a will to defend themselves.
I'll bring them back, but... I still have questions for you.
And I have answers. For now, though, take this. It's part of a key to access an artifact that is hidden in Viotia. I have an ally trying to find the second half as we speak.
No nie, no znowu w najważniejszym momencie.
Atlantis? Let me check your vitals. You're delirious.
We've been searching for an Isu artifact with reality-bending powers, and this bothers you?
Pythagoras was born around 570 BCE. That would make the man in that cave nearly 150 years old. What could possibly be keeping him alive?
The staff of Hermes Trismegistus.
Mrs. San, you were right. I'll help you pack up the gear.
Thanks. Let's roll out.
Dobra, rozi się na żarni. Kurczę.